At Palo, we decided 3 years ago to change our vision to tech for good. We made a conscious choice to become gatekeepers at that crossroad, making sure we take the right path, making sure we bring others onto that path. While we still need to run our tech innovation consulting business, the stakes are now far greater. We have an opportunity to bring others onto this journey, as we know that it's only together that we will make an impact on the future of our world. At Palo, we are eternal optimists. Optimists that we can build a better world with technology. A world where we can solve the 17 UN Grand Challenges. A world of more conscious individuals and leaders. When it comes to impact, at Palo IT, we have been investing into key initiatives in order to support our vision that we are so passionate about. We became a B Corp organization, which is a label for sustainable companies. We have started a tech innovation lab for good, where we have been running a number of projects with a positive impact. As an example, the latest one that we're working on is to automate SSI, so self-sovereign identity, which is a secure way for people to own their digital identity. We are strongly focusing at the moment on how it could help refugees and homeless people to get access to services such as food bank, accommodation, voting, applying for jobs that they can only get access to if they can prove who they are. While we have been active in that space and we have chosen that path, we are very far from where we need to be, and we have become very aware that to make a difference, we need to rally an entire ecosystem onto this journey. We can't do it alone. So today I'd like to leave you with a reflection. Imagine a world where thriving tech companies are driven by diversity, consciousness, sustainability, and positive impact. As a tech industry, how do we want to shape that world?